Hi, I'm George Pearson, and this is how to install a resource pack into Minecraft. This also is the beginning of a new series of videos for me where I'll be showing you how to do graphics for Minecraft. I'll be keeping all these videos very short and right to the point, so it'll be easy to jump in and grab just the one that you want to find out or learn about. The first step, of course, though, is understanding how to install a resource pack, because that's where all the graphics are hiding. Okay, let's get to it. As I mentioned in the intro, this video is about how to install resource packs. And the reason for that is all of these graphics in here, these are all stored inside of resource packs. And you can get hundreds of resource packs online to change the look and feel of Minecraft. Some are real interesting, some are pretty basic, some are real high definition and very fun. In the next video, I'll be showing you how to set up a custom resource pack, and then you can use the instructions in this video to install that pack once you've made all of your graphics. Okay, see these steps involved in setting up or installing a resource pack. The first thing you want to do, of course, is to start the Minecraft launcher. Now, if you already have your resource pack, just go ahead and click on play. If you don't and you want to download some, what you need to do is take a look right down here where it shows what version you're using. This is version 1.14.3, or where it says installations, take a look at that, and then right there is a version that you're using. This is important because you need to use a resource pack that matches the version that you're working in. Anything actually that's 1.14 will work out just fine inside of this version here. Okay, so that's the first thing. Check your version if you're going to be looking for new resource packs. If you're working with one that you've made yourself or that you already have, then all you have to do is just click on play. This will then launch the regular Minecraft program. And once that has launched, we'll then switch over and take a look at where you'll find these resource packs hiding. Okay, the launcher is gone and Minecraft will be starting up in just a moment. There it comes. Now, as soon as this loads in, we can then take a look at those resource packs. And I'll show you how to install resource packs and also how you can switch between different resource packs once they've been installed. There we go. Let's just enlarge this a bit here, make it easier to see. And there it is. Okay, so Minecraft has been launched. Now click where it says Options, and then right here where it says Resource Packs, click on Resource Packs. On the left-hand side are the available resource packs, and on the right-hand side are your installed resource packs. The currently active resource pack is this top one right here on the right-hand side. That's your currently active pack. You can switch between these by using these little arrows right there. There you go. And you can grab your available ones and put them over here on the selected side just by clicking that arrow right there, and it brings that over. Let me just bring that down one. So right now we're in our default up there, and then click on done. And that's just working with what you have currently installed. Now to install a resource pack, it's real easy. Just click on open resource pack folder. There it is. And simply take your resource pack, make a copy of it, and then paste that copy over here into this folder. Anything in this folder will be showing up inside of here. You'll need to close down and restart Minecraft to do that, but that just takes, you know, just a moment or two to do that. So anything in here, you'll be seeing up in here. If you want to remove a resource pack from in here, just open this up, delete it in here, and then close down and restart Minecraft, and that will then be gone. That's also why I like to put copies in here in case you want to go back and reinstall it later on. So save it to someplace on your hard drive and then copy it over into this folder to install the resource pack. Once you've done that, click on done. It relaunches Minecraft, as you can see right now, and it relaunches it in with that new resource pack that's installed. Click on done. Okay, right now we have the default installed. Let's take a look at that one. Here's our single player. Let's go to my demo game up here. Load this up and we'll see the default look for this default Minecraft. We'll then switch it over to a different one and we'll see how that switch happens. Okay, here we are. There's my test wall right there. Right hand side, here's a painting right there. There you go. Okay, hit the escape key. Back to our options. There's options. Back to resource packs. And let's move this one up. There we go. This is my little demo one here. I've made just a couple of small changes on this pack. Choose done. It relaunches Minecraft. Choose done again. Back to game. And notice the painting has now changed to my logo. There it is. And over here, I've made a small change to the texture of the dirt. So those are both graphics changes. One is changing a texture block over here, and the other one is changing one of the paintings in the game on the right-hand side. So it's that easy. Just hit Escape, Options, Resource Packs, and you can move those back and forth. And again, to install a new resource pack, just click Open Resource Pack Folder and copy your new resource pack into this folder, close it down, restart, and you'll be all set to go. Okay, in the next video, I'll show you how to make a custom resource pack like I have right up here. Okay, if you enjoyed this, make sure you hit that like button and, of course, share. Also, take a look at my complete training courses, and you'll find a link for that right down there. I do a lot of training for a lot of different graphics programs, but mostly emphasizing on Adobe's Photoshop and also on Photoshop Elements.